camera.
This is a great camera. I drop it in the river, paddle the boat with it. I do it as it goes to the beach.
It'll work. Great for the
beach. It's like down in the lake.
Who are you? Caroline?
How are you? Oh, yeah, we've got her, huh?
I'll go with her, we got her.
I still need to sleep, too.
Oh,
yeah.
God.
Oh, that was bad.
Real bad?
Yeah.
Not my department, beer is. What?
Yep, they're where you were before.
Stand up here, Jeff.
Group picture.
I'm giving a little timer.
Oh, Evan, I hear you're not working up at what you call it anymore.
Nope, I'm just trying to go to that real estate school. I'm going to go work for my dad.
I'm getting smart.
But I never go.
I'm going to be a real dad.
You got more for mayonnaise?
Yeah. I put one of those bags in the back of my truck.
Wait, I'll go get it.
He would have been their number one breaststroker.
Really?
But he just was schooling.
Yeah. Kev, you need a hand?
We decided to maybe take a batch out to David, for the party, because Kathy likes commies. And so we started making the batch. We poured a bottle liter, a liter of vodka in there. And I started pouring a triple sec in there. I poured the whole bottle of triple sec, but that was for a double batch. Jeff goes, oh shit, we're going to have to make a double batch. So we filled the whole cooler.
Oh, no.
We're full. We took it out there and we had, 2 or 3 or 12 kamikazes. Came back to Sacramento and met a few people at the grad. Then we went from the grad to Tequila Willie's and got home pretty late.
When did you come in?
At about 3:30.
You got to Sacramento at 3:30?
I got in at 3:30 just to, I'll wake you up at 4:30. So I crawled in bed and it's like 10 minutes.
need to go home, though. You gotta turn it on.
Oh, Greg, you should have been into that one. I'm being
okay,
boring
right
now. Does that thing have sound?
Ooh,
baby, baby.
No, really, Greg.
Why do I have this? I thought you didn't need one of these.
You don't.
Then how come I have it?
But I can pick up only your voice.
No. I'm too shy for you to have stuff. Give it to Steve and Jeff. Put barbecue sauce on this.
We're going to
go dig them out. Yeah. If you need it.
The golf.
You bring the golf.
Dom is a male chauvinist pig.
I gotta get you a funnel, man. Just put a funnel in your mouth.
One more for the Gipper. I haven't.
One for the Gipper. You guys ought to start making those upside down ones where you put the funnel in your mouth, you know? By the way, thank you.
I want to be in the middle. You have the man in here.
Tell us, Linda.
I will.
Make me laugh, Dar.
Oh, Jeff, they're over there, man.
A folks in there. Okay.
Who left the sitting here? Who's that on the camera?
Like an apple, I got all the cameras inside.
your eyes, everybody. Watch your eyes.
Go backwards.
Oh, that was it.
Focus on it. I used to do that all the time in high school, huh? That's how I used to get dates. Greg, you're very handsome. Where's
the fire?
Don't lock your fire.
I can't focus it. Oh, there we go. Oh, the men have returned.
Put some more shit on that car. That there's gonna be a pile of ash unless you put some more shit on that car.
Why even start it with
a straw? Oh no. Oh, I turned it off.
How's that thing working in the dark, Greg?
Pretty good.
Yeah?
Yeah, I can say that. Yeah. Tony, come sit up here.
It's not.
You look like a sheep.
Uh-huh.